Hey guys, it's me, Macy. I'm here at the 2018 Poetry Out Loud competition. Let's go get our poetry on.
As a teen, I would have been the crown. Walked in without the beatdown custom. Warred with my cousin, who claimed 2-6, the set on the next block.
Because she loved him. She loved him, you see. She actually said that. And then she went and married him.
Once, after your niece had been to visit you, I said something about how you must love her, or she must love you, or something useless like that.
What if last night I was the one who lay dead, while the dead burned beside me?
I had a thought, for no one's but your ears, that you were beautiful, and that I strove to love you in the old highway of love.
Gashing through papers, eat through lives, nothing so proper as tattering wishes.
So what poem did you guys pick, and why did you guys pick that one?
I picked Domestic Situation because it's just a crazy poem.
I picked Adam's Curse because not only does it talk about the hardships of a poetic, but like the hardships of women as well. So.
I picked Evolution of My Block by Jacob Sands, and it had a lot of urban rhythm and a lot of parallels that I thought were very present to what's happening in our media today.
I did Dear Reader by Rita Mae Reese, and it was the first one I saw, to be honest.
Are you guys able to do your best poetry snaps for me? Are you able to do any freestyle poetry for me?
Roses are red, violets are blue, come see 24 hour and I'll love you.
My name is Patrick. I love the sun.
Last question. Now that you've won Poetry Out Loud 2018, what are you gonna do now?
I'm going to see 24 hour play.
Thank you.